Alright guys, so I come in to do a claw video, which I just shot, and J&J Ventures has brought in a new game to Gophers Grill here in Effingham. It is just like the one at my local Flying J truck stop. And as you can see here, it's just like it. Red and blue LED lights on the inside, and LED lights on the outside. There you go. And they moved the Pac-Man game right over here. Still here, but now they just brought another game in.